not really acknowledged that it's her birthday, so I'm kind of being a dick. Say hello.
And we're off.
7:45. Where are we going?
We're going to Blackpool.
We're going to Blackpool. It's Katie's 40th birthday and she has no idea. So we're going to surprise her. We're going to drive all the way to Blackpool to socially distance.
Here we go.
What's it say?
Starbucks?
I see Costa. I swear I saw Starbucks. I wasn't hallucinating.
Was you hallucinating?
I wasn't. I swear I wasn't.
Is it here,
I swear I'm not hallucinating. I thought it said Starbucks.
It is.
Apparently not.
Apparently not. It's a Costa. All right, we can drive through.
Yeah!
Hiya!
Coconut cappuccino, please.
Can I have grab one coconut cappuccino, please?
With gingerbread.
What size?
Medium.
Small.
Medium, please.
Medium. Okay. Can we have some cappuccino?
Yeah, with
Sugar-free gingerbread.
With sugar-free gingerbread, please.
We haven't got sugar-free gingerbread. We've got sugar-free caramel. Let's have a look. Oh, we have got. Tell a lie. We have. Yes.
Perfect. Thank you. And
okay.
Then, can I grab a latte as well, please?
What size?
Medium, please.
A medium latte.
Thank you. Are you doing any food?
Pardon?
Are you doing food at all?
Fruit. I'm afraid not. We've got porridge.
No, sorry. Food. Food.
Food, yeah. We've got bacon rolls, cheese and roasted tomato toasty, or ham and cheese toasty.
I'm okay, I'm gonna have a banana.
Okay, can I grab a cheese toasty, please?
Toasty, please.
Yeah, the cheddar cheese and roasted tomato, yeah?
Please, that'd be great, sure you don't want.
Okay then.
Lovely.
Perfect. Thank you.
Cheers, thank you.
Cheese toasty, please.
Cheese toasty.
Level 1 to 10, how happy are you?
11.
Oh, this is about to go.
Wait, have a look.
Cheese toasty.
Cheese toasty. I'm so fucking.
This is our first real coffee, actually.
It's our first real coffee, isn't it? Normally we drink our French press.
What were you going to say?
I was going to say that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry. Oh, hold on. This has got a bit of a system, this, isn't it? There we go. I should have got closer.
There we go.
Thank you so much. Have a lovely day. Cheers, bye bye.
What were you going to say?
So what I was going to say was, hold on, let me put the seat back.
Having a bit of a nightmare.
I'm kind of a toast connoisseur.
Yeah, is it not the best toast you've ever had? Is it mediocre?
I had one bite and I'm not that impressed.
Not convinced, okay.
I mean, number one,
take a sip of the coffee,
number
though.
One, it hasn't got olives on it. Number two, it's not the Chateaubriand part of the toast. Straight away it was alarm bells for me.
Okay, got it.
So let's have the first sip of the coffee. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
I mean that. When people like that do else? Things like that.
Again?
I'm gonna land on the zero.
Okay, go.
You ready?
Yeah.
Oh!
Fail. A hard fail. Hello. It's currently raining.
It's what?
It's currently raining. It was sunny out. It's currently raining now. And we are how many minutes away?
We are
19 minutes away. And I think Katie might not be mad at me, but I haven't really acknowledged that it's her birthday, so I'm kind of being a dick.
Preston,
Blackpool.
We're trying to find a little exit.
I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Are you excited?
I've never seen you this excited before.
I am, but I can't lie to her, so she keeps texting me and I'm really struggling to text back. She must think I'm a total asshole because I'm just ignoring her phone calls and her texts all morning.
Exit.
Exit. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Exit.
Okay, we're going out.
Okay, so keep going this way. And you're going to have to, why don't you take a left here, but it's on the right. See this one on the right there, that house?
Which one?
It's right there, take a left here. But okay. It's that one. See the...
Yeah.
See the Range Rover?
She's looking out the window.
I'm so excited! So.
What we got here?
We got caterpillar cake. And only 4 candles, because 40 bucks.
Okay. So we're currently
opening
the caterpillar cake.
We open the caterpillar cake, put the candles over. Should we drive? Because it is starting to pick up rain. Should we drive over?
Yeah, can you walk
closer?
All days for it to rain. It's been sunny.
Beautiful.
Hold on a lockdown,
really,
and then we come up here and it's just...
It's going to stop right when we decide to do it. It was stopped for a second. It's going to stop when I decide to think. But Katie's texting me right now, and it's hard to keep two conversations going while I'm doing this.
What's in the present?
I got her a bird feeder for her garden.
A bird feeder.
She loves garden stuff.
Okay, oh my show god! Show us the cake. Brilliant. The big reveal.
It's a caterpillar cake. Oh wow!
That
wasn't the prettiest, but 2, 3, 4, yeah. Right. Okay. I broke the candle.
Have you? Oh, you.
Do you have a knife or a pen? Do you have a pen?
I think this is the American way.
This is not how we would normally do this, but.
You know they're gonna blow out.
No, they're not. In theory, this was the best idea ever. In actuality, it's pissing down rain, and so are you gonna drive over? All right.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let me get my jacket on. I'm so excited. I can't even handle it.
Okay, so any last words before we go out?
I hope she's fucking surprised. I really hope she's surprised. I've been keeping on all these conversations with her, so she thinks I'm at home, she thinks I'm in bed, and she thinks I'm in a bad mood. Well, not in a bad mood, but I'm lazy right now,
yeah,
so.
But you're good.
All right, are we ready to go?
Here
all right.
Goes. Go. Happy birthday!
Blackpool. And what did we do? I just went skating on the
just
promenade.
Do you know what? You was amazing.
That was really good.
You was Blackpool really
Tower.
Good. But you was really good. Yeah. Hopefully my camera skills were on point.
So now We saw Katie and we had an impromptu visit with another friend and now...
Fish and chips.
You
can't come to Blackpool and not get fish and chips.
But it's pouring down rain now, so we've had an enjoyable day.
It's been good.
I've had a great day.
Enjoyed that.
It's been my circuit all day. Boy, I struggle with the state of my hair right now. What do you make them? Ew.
Do you mind?
A chip buddy?
Should I do it?
Oh my god, can we just talk about the seagulls that are all behind us?
Yep.
What are you doing? You put chips?
In this.
Ew.
It's a chip buddy.
Chip booty. Say hello to my little friends. Look at them just waiting for us to leave this chip.
Don't have another my chips, mate. Go. Oh god.
Oh my god. Oh my god, they're gone.
They are so
that
greedy.
That was survival of the fittest right there. Ooh! What time is it? 10 o'clock?
10 o'clock.
To Corona?
To Corona.
Defense against the dark arts. And 2 hours left, 2 hours left. Almost home.
Oh, almost. Pop, 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 pop
my yak. You can hit my jack. I done drop my address and lower 6 9 I'm back like a bucker. Bucker. Knock, knock. What the fuck is time for? Pop him.
Tell me now he's not good. I'll wait. You had second wind. Here comes her second wind. Here she goes.